We've been talking for months about variants, and now a group of researchers at CU Boulder are working to predict viral variants before they arise.
This comes as COVID continues to mutate and replicate, even infecting those who are vaccinated. 9 News reporter Darius Johnson explains the mapping mutation tool that helps protect us ahead of time.
Here on the campus of CU Boulder, researchers are trying to work both smarter and harder than COVID-19 and its variants.
Our idea was essentially to find the escape mutations.
Every COVID mutation has a new spike protein, creating an escape mutation. An escape mutation essentially allows the virus to escape the body's means of fighting it. That's the case with the Delta variant, as vaccinated individuals are getting infected.
We were kind of like, okay, this could potentially be an issue. Let's kind of attack it and have a plan when something like this does happen and be able to identify them early on.
Identify early on so people can get vaccinated to match the next mutation to prevent further spread.
I did not expect to be working on this project immediately when I came in.
Emily Rhodes is a chemical and biological engineering graduate student. Her job was to find out what ultimately leads to escape, and that's done by using baker's yeast as their virus, since it can grow quickly.
It's starting with yeast, putting the protein on the surface, doing binding, and then doing some high throughput sequencing, deep mutational sequencing, in order to get the sequences that aren't binding,
which essentially identifies the mutations.
74% of the mutations that we identified had not previously been identified. And so being able to look at and say, like, okay, these are mutations that could pop up and might put us at further risk for other kind of variants.
The next steps are to make this information more broadly available for other scientists who are also working to identify mutations with hopes to outsmart COVID. In Boulder, I'm Darius Johnson for 9 News.
Researchers found that this mapping tool can work for other deadly viruses like influenza and potentially HIV.